The blowout collection was inspired by our customers. It was really inspired by a lot of the feedback we would get from HEATFREE Hair customers that would say, we love your hair, we love the styles that we're able to do with it. However, it takes so long for us to get through these styles. And so that's when me and my team really got together and said, we really need to create something that can still stick to our natural motto and alpha natural extensions, but give them something that's easier to maintain. The technology behind it is really what makes it stand out from the rest. The fact that we've been working on this collection for well over a year, but also to make sure that when she does wear it, she doesn't have to worry about humidity, so it is humidity resistant. And also the fact that we've been able to create it in another color. I would say the main one is the fact that it's easier maintenance. So for those who, you know, if your curls or your kinks are a lot for you to do, but you want to just be able to get up and go, maybe brush it out, still have it full and flowy, the blowout collection is for you. Now, when you're straightening natural hair, it's important that you have the right utensils and the right amount of heat just to get it perfectly straight. I really try to avoid using any product because you don't want it to be stringy or oily or greasy. So I use a regular brush, but you want to make sure that the bristles are extremely hard. What I like to do is get a nice little section of the hair, so something that's probably about an inch wide. Put my flat iron in one hand, and I'm just gonna take the flat iron, brush through all the way to the end. As you can see, we got it really, really silky straight without using any product. Now, all you have to do to get it to get back to its bigger texture is to wash it, shampoo it, condition it, blow dry it out, let it air dry, and then brush it out, and it'll get right back to its really big, puffy blowout look. You wanna have a spray bottle handy that just has lukewarm water in it. Then at this point, you'll use whatever your wrapping mousse is. Today I'm gonna use Beautiful Textures Curl Defender Mousse. And spray enough through to saturate the hair. So you take your rod and you start from the top. The biggest thing to remember is that as you're wrapping it around, you also want to be twisting it with your hand as it's going around the rod. And then you wanna bend it so that it stays in place. I wanted to show you how to take them out. Pretty much you just unbend them and then you start to just gently unravel them in the direction that you curl them. What I did was I went ahead and just teased her roots to make it a little bit fuller and touched up her edges, and we're pretty much all done. I think the best thing with this is that it'll last long and it'll just get bigger and bigger over time, where you can brush it out and still create some waves from this. So what I first like to do is I like to just touch up your edges. So take a little edge control. Now I've already pre-parted the hair in a very, very, very dramatic left part, because you really want it to be really far over so that that braid can come over in the front. So you just want to take the hair and start it off with three sections. And once you get to the halfway point, at this point you can determine if you want to continue the braid and bring it all the way around, or if you want to stop, braid it to the ends, and then start another braid on this side. So once you've done one side, you just go ahead and repeat that to the other side. So you pretty much cross them over each other and pin them under. I take my jumbo hair pins and pin that one underneath. Then I always like to end it with hairspray just to hold it all together. And that's it. You want to start by taking the hair in sections that are about 2 to 3 inches wide. And I just kind of comb it out with a rat tooth comb first. So the curling iron I use is a 1 1/4 inch iron. I always do the curls going out. And then pin that down. So now we're all done. We have some beautiful waves we were able to create by using our curling iron and just combing through with our hands. Went through and touched up her edges. And just ran our brush through one more time, and we're all set. I would love to see the blowout collection everywhere. I would love to see it all around the world, different countries. I'd like to see it on different runways and in our stores when we open them.